this king was also taking on a Mountain Dew pig pen pattern, and it seemed like for the most part, the bite was kind of all over the place as far as what patterns were preferred. I had brought my underwater cameras in case there was one or two particular patterns that were taking the bulk of the fish to see if we could get some underwater strike footage, but that just wasn't the case this afternoon.